Hey guys, me germandud again. I know I haven't made a video in a long time, stuff like that, but I just wanted to say I just bought a PS3, and it's just a PS3. It's used pre-owned, a few scratch design, but nothing major, nothing that's going to affect the gameplay exactly. But whatever. So here we go. You see, the reason why it's pre-owned is because, well, I didn't buy a game with it, actually. It came with a, console and the controller, but I didn't buy the game with it because I was going to buy a little bit of credit with it, but, it was 360, and I only had 360, and, I thought it was going to be 310 for pre-owned, and then I would buy a little bit of credit for 45 or whatever, I mean, not the 60 it is, but, it wasn't. So, I just bought the console, and I don't really watch these kind of videos. I think they're sort of boring, but I want to see you guys. So, you guys enjoy the unboxing of my PS3. Roll it. Alright guys, so I bought this at GameStop and stuff. I used an Edge card, which allows you to get 10% off of used games, get 10% more for trading in games, no, less for trading in games, and 20% off of game guides if it comes with the game. So, it's just in a normal box. It's not in anything fancy or anything. And the guy taped it up right in front of me, so it was sort of hard to watch. But, let's see if I can open it. I should have grabbed a knife. Wait. Ugh. All right, that's the first piece of tape. First flap is open. Oh, that's what she said. So now the box is open, and there it is. The PS3 itself. There it is. It's beautiful, isn't it? Look, you can see it, so you can see the screen right there. It's very cool. Well, PS3, nothing fancy. It's just, PS3. And then it comes with a wireless controller. I think these are very cool. And this actually came used also, but it's in terrific shape. Basically mint condition, pretty new. I don't think this person meant to buy a PS3 controller. I don't know. But, the one major scratch is right here. But, it doesn't affect any gameplay or anything. And then, lastly, since we're using a normal TV, it doesn't use the HD cable or anything. It just uses, a normal cable. And Sony, that's them. It's either you got HD or you don't. But, we're gonna have a lot of fun with this. It's going to go really well, and it's in pretty good condition. It's much better condition than I thought I was gonna see it in. I thought there were gonna be scratches all over it and crap like that. So, sorry, I have a cold. But I'm really happy. So by next Sunday. Not like this coming Sunday on April vacation. Not this coming Sunday, but super dark. Not this coming Sunday, but the Sunday after that. So 2 Sundays from now, I'll buy a little Big Planet. And my mom says there might be some surprises in for you. So yeah. All right. I hope you guys like this. I know it was extra short and stuff, so I guess I'll also bring on another great thing that happened to me today. My idol is Andy McDonald. He's met everybody, like Tony Hawk, people like that. And I got his real autograph. He signed it right in front of me. He was like, "Hey man, how's it going?" I was like, "I'm good. You? I saw you at school. It was really cool." And I was like, that rhymed. He said, yeah, man, that was awesome. And so that was it. But it was really cool, and I got some nifty stuff. So today was good. And so, yeah. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed this.